scripts are not from the artists.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Sometimes there is a collaboration.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes it's just a coincidence, probably, but mostly it's a collaboration between artists and musicians. And Rene is very much interested to the image, actually, of the artwork of the cover.
Yeah.
So how is it conceptualized, the image work? And it's not a typical, actually, cover like you have, like with the band's name, the title of the album.
No titles, no artists.
Yeah.
Das Cover ist Leslie Wein und das ist für John und Poetry Systems. Er war eine absolut wichtige Figur ab den 70er Jahren in Amerika. Alles, was mit Sprache und Umsetzung zu tun hat, lief eigentlich.
Das ist Jack Smith, ebenfalls radikaler Filmemacher aus den Staaten.
Jack Smith, a radical filmmaker from the United States.
Er ist eine ganz wichtige Figur für die Entwicklung der Performance-Bewegung.
Mm-hmm. Very important for performance movement at that time.
And the sound is an interview of Jack Smith with Sylvia Plotlin.
Mm-hmm. So there's actually again no sound, it's an interview of Jack Smith made by Sylvia Plotlin. Who is Sylvia Plotlin?
Philosopher. No sound means no music.
No music,
yeah.
There is sound,
yeah.
But not a musical work.
Yeah.
Okay, also hier Fischli Weiss verwendet werden Bilder von Kanalvideo.
Mm-hmm. Canal video of Fischli Weiss. Canal video was quite an important video of them. They did.
Cool.